We're just after landing in Kigali in Rwanda, after an 11-hour journey down to from Shannon. We took off last night, just after midnight, on the Airbus 300-600 series aircraft. And as you can see outside, the weather is a little bit inclement, so the animals will feel very much at home.
These cows are going to stay here. We're about 5 kilometres from the airport, and they're going to stay here for a few nights until they've been watered and fed, because they have almost 300 kilometres to travel to reach their families. So they're just having their first taste of African grass here, and they're loving it. The families are so excited. They've been growing their food source for the animals. They're preparing their water source, water harvesting, and they're just generally really excited to invite a new member into their family.
It means a lot for the people of Rwanda. It means a lot to this government, because these animals are coming to support the programs that we are implementing to get our people out of poverty. We see them being able to use the incomes from these cows to buy their health coverage, to send their kids to school.
In Rwanda, there's a huge compassion for cows. It's part of their culture. All of their songs, their dancing, they're all about the cows. And they're treated like a pet. It's like having a pet at home in the house. Everyone in the whole village, the whole community even, comes and greets the cows and sees how they're doing. So they really do thrive when they go to their homes.